Hello everybody, we are on step 22 of learning HTML by building a registration form on freecodecamp.org. Step 22, certain type attributes come with built-in form validation. Validation. For example, type equals email requires that the value be a valid email address. Add custom validation to the password input element by adding a min-length attribute with a value of 8. This prevents inputs of less than 8 characters being submitted. Okay, so we're going to do this to the password element for the input. Right here, we're going to add min link equals, 8. And that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.